And sees him on the street and she gets panicked and runs away and calls the police and he runs back into the factory. It's kind of safe haven, although he was really taking a stand against, but let me see if I can, just like a dance this. I might need some help. You want to see it, an attempt at it?
Are worth 120 million, but Francois Hollande is like that. He looks like. Somebody bought a Picasso for 120 million. If that person bought it by some calculation that somebody somewhere invented or composed 1%, if that $120 million for the Picasso is 1% of his wealth, or hers, or the family's wealth, then that person is worth $17 billion. I'm trying to understand this gap. designed to take the people who are on the boat and bring them to bed with me here in London. I have this really big bed. It's a queen size. The queen size bed. There's a queen on the. There's a queen on your currency. And there's a queen in the, my queen size bed. I have this desire to bring these that all of the people that are on the paper with no teeth to bring them into my bed with me or. Thank you.
This is the first one. Thank you. seven languages. I'm performing solos from the 1930s, choreographed by Ted Shawn, who was a pioneer of modern dance in America. He founded the very first school for modern dance, and which is still in existence today. And I'm going to perform next a solo that was first choreographed in 1921 for Charles Dyer, and then later reimagined for Barton Newhoff in 1935. I like this solo because it's about looking back in time, which is something I had to do when reconstructing the dance.
Ooh, 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 soleil sans.